Assalamu'alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm Celni from 2BB English Department State Polytechnic of Sriwijaya. Today, I will review the icon of Palembang, but don't forget to always obey the health protocol. Well, who doesn't know this famous bridge? Yes, this is Ampera Bridge. Ampera is the name of the bridge that is also the icon of Palembang City in southern Sumatra. This bridge was built in 1965 after 3 years under construction. This bridge firstly named Bung Karno's Bridge before the name was changed in the next year because there is a strong movement of anti-Soekarno. After talking about the history of the Ampera Bridge, I will start to explain about this bridge. Ampera is placed above the Musi River and connects Seberang Ulu and Seberang Ilir of Palembang. Ampera has 2 towers with height 78 meters. The gap between its tower is 75 meters. And the long is 90 meters and the wide is 22 meters. Have a special feature because this is the only one bridge in Indonesia which has open and close mechanism if there is a big ship sailed on the river. But since 1970, it was no longer working, although it was renovated. The Ampera Bridge is still a beautiful bridge. There is also the one of tourism destination in Palembang. You can visit the bridge at night and see the beautiful lamp that beautify the bridge. Ampera Bridge have a strategic location. Many places around it has been developed by government. There is include Pasar 16, Benteng Kuto Besar, Monpera, Masjid Agung, and many more. The government also provide seat on the right and left of Ampera and also provide a roadblock for pedestrians. So part of being a tourist destination, Ampera is also be a means of traffic. If you want to visit Ampera, you can drive a private vehicle or you can choose other alternative transportation like LRT, Transmusi, online motorcycle taxis, and public transportation. Well, I think that's all that I can tell you about the Ampera Bridge. If you want to know more about the Ampera Bridge, you can visit Ampera Bridge. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See ya!